meditate to the sky I'm flying. I wanna sleep through the night, I'm trying.
Hey you, thanks for stopping by. You picked the right channel.
Lady, I know my phone, giving all the time spent on my own. Now she go wild, I should feel crazy. My thoughts are out, they tend to hit me. I don't know what close should I call home. I don't know how I'm scared, but still feeling alone. Somebody need to wait, let's go and find a better place.
Kill me alone with the game, kill me alone with the game.
So wake me up when the sun is shining. On the fire by the tide, I'm riding.
I kill you.
Siphon and I am winding. She shakes me up. City lights get blinding. I meditate to the sky, I'm flying. I wanna sleep through the night, I'm trying.
Y'all already know where we're at. I don't even need to tell you.
What's going on, guys? Mondo for the Gaming Runner Productions here. Thank you to my dad for holding the camera for me. He's gonna be holding the camera for me periodically throughout this video. It is another Friday in the Bay Area, which means it's another Orange Friday for the San Francisco Giants. Friday the 13th, we're taking on the Colorado Rockies. It is also fireworks night. Matthew will be joining us. If you guys remember, he was in our video, The Nightmare in San Fran, part on screen now. Go check that out. Also against the Colorado Rockies, as Train 900 is leaving right now. Let's go, Giants. My family will also be joining us tonight. Go, Giants. Game day prediction, 6-1. So we made it to San Francisco, and let me just say, it is an absolute packed house tonight. This is one of the most packed Caltrains I've seen since the season started. Woo! I cannot wait. It's going to be loud inside of Oracle Park tonight. Happy Orange Friday, everybody. Let's go, Giants! So Matthew's gonna miss first pitch by a little bit because he had to get off of work at 6 o'clock, so he won't be here till later in the game. My dad and I are heading up to our seats. We're about 15 minutes away from game time. Go Giants. And we made it just in time for fireworks night, everybody. Happy Orange Friday once again, live from Oracle Park. Ah, beautiful day. Hey, all I'm gonna say about tonight is, if I lose my wallet again, we get beat 2-0 again, and I get stranded in San Bruno again, I'm calling the law. So Matthew is still on the BART train. He's gonna miss first pitch by about maybe 30 minutes or so. That sucks. However, these seats are freaking awesome, and I love them. So, Chris Bryant is playing today. First time I'm gonna see him, so that's a check marked off on my things to do as a Giants fan. Yastrzemski's playing today. Posey's in, Estrada's in. Cannot wait to see them. Let's go Giants.
Double play rough.
Wilmer! Donnie Barrels!
Woo!
Love you, Tyro. T-Bone!
So if you guys remember, the first game we did this season, I came down to watch the Dodgers sweep the Giants. That was the first time I got to see Anthony DeSclafani, and was quite honestly probably his worst outing ever as a player. So I'm pretty sure we're going to see a better outing out of him tonight, and he is honestly one of my favorite Giants this season. I'm very excited, and I cannot wait to see what's going to happen tonight. Fireworks night. Let's go, Giants. Business today. I really want revenge for the last Colorado Rocky game I went to. You already know that was one of the worst games ever, one of the worst nights ever. So revenge starts now. First place. Yeah, that's right, Dodger fans. We're first place still. So Connor Joe is up, and he's leading off for the Rockies. Most of you Giants fanatics will remember Connor Joe played for us in 2018, had just battled cancer after playing for us. So it's great to see him playing again. He's hitting 291 this year, so it's pretty nice for him. And the first pitch is a foul ball.
First pitch, 646.
So first pitch is a minute behind schedule. And just like the Dodger game, contact on the first pitch. That's been literally every game this year that I've gone to.
Nice play.
Come on, McMahon, and just give up already. Strike out. Hack and a miss. Ooh, no. That's in the park, though. That sounded a lot better off the bat than it actually was, so that scared me. So the ageless Charlie Blackman is setting in now with the runner at first. Let's see what he's gonna do. Look at that gorilla beard that he got, dude. I swear, Charlie Blackman has the best beard in all of baseball. All right? I wanna know what type of beard oil he'd be using. Come on, DeSclafani. Ooh. Get there. Go in, get in. Oh, no. No. Really good base running out of the Rockies, and a bad throw from Slater at center field helped them move up two runners there. It looked like he just slipped when he caught that ball. Let's see. Yeah, he just slipped when he threw it. Good thing on Wilmer, though, he caught it and just immediately threw it to second. That could have been a lot more dangerous.
Come on, DeSclafani. Let's go, Anthony. Yeah! 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 Nice job, Discofani! Woo! Let's go! Hey, Rockies, what's going on here? Did you not get your bullpen in before the game started? What in the world is going on here? I've never seen this.
So once again, as I said, everybody, first time I'm going to be seeing KB play for the Giants today. We've seen Austin Slater before.
Oh, yeah, we have.
Him and his Rocket League walk-up song.
Fair ball, yeah! Turn two, Slater! Yeah! KB!
So, here's a little story of when I was, or where, when and where I was when I got the news that KB was traded to the Giants. I was on my way to the San Jose Caltrain station, about to go to the Astros game, and I felt three different vibrations on my phone. I'm like, all right, someone made a trade. And something was telling me to not get excited over the prospect that the Giants might make a trade, because there was nothing going on at the point in time. So when I saw the news, when I saw Chris Bryant and I saw Giants, I went crazy. I was like an 8-year-old again. And then later found out that we got Watson also, which made me even more ecstatic.
And there he is, Chris Bryant.
Long pop-up. Slater might be able to move up. Go, Slater, go! Yeah! Okay, that's an elevation. My goodness. One of the loudest elevations I've heard this season. Holy crap.
So Matthew just texted me saying that he just made it into the stadium, so hopefully he can make it up to the seats before anything happens. Hopefully.
Come on, Buster! Yes, he walks.
So, I have a tendency to say things that I regret at games. So I'm going to say something that I'm hopefully going to regret. I really don't like Darren Ruff hitting fourth tonight. So I'm hoping he can shut me up. That's not deep enough to score a run. It could fall. It could fall. It's not.
Wilmer Flores is up with two outs.
You know, every single time I come to one of these games, I always say, man, I could have never been a Major League Baseball player. Just watching some of these guys hit.
Ooh! 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 It's gone! Wilmer!
That was gone forever. I just saw Matthew. I don't know where he went.
YouTube?
See the whole thing.
Say hello to Matthew.
What's up? I'm a little sweaty because I was running all the way here from Embarcadero.
So. Yeah.
Scafani hit a bleeder. But the Giants are up 4-0!
Bro,
oh my god!
I missed the home run, bro. I missed it. I
started.
Dude. It's bye, baby.
History's in the making at Oracle Park. Let's go. We're gonna have some fun tonight, everybody. Happy Orange Friday.
Bye-bye, baby.
So, the Rockies scored, and Connor Joe lines out to Taron Ruff to end the inning. My goodness.
Easy.
So, we're going to get some food.
Hell yeah.
This is his graduation gift, everybody.
Yeah, so, I mean, I don't even know what we're going to get. What are you getting?
I'm getting a hot dog.
I'm probably just going to get... I mean, that's all I got. It's hot dogs.
Yeah. All right, let's get the Giants dolls.
I guess I'm getting a hot dog, right?
You want to get that all beef hot dog?
Yeah, probably. All
right, let's go.
Hell yeah.
Oh, that's my ball. That's my ball. Man. With the amount of foul balls we've seen from the freaking Colorado Rockies, you'd think that we're playing in the Windy City this week.
Yeah, I know.
My goodness.
Honestly, I think those seats right there are probably one of the better seats for getting souvenirs.
Oh, yeah, definitely. You guys want to get a souvenir bowl? Those seats right there.
Yeah, right there.
Ooh. Hey! Sit down. We'll see you later today.
Oh, that's a base hit. That's a run.
Shit. Just hit into no man's land. Good hit right there by Crone.
Yeah, nothing you can do about that. That's just a good piece of hitting.
Discofani is pitching.
That's not even that wasn't even a bad pitch.
Yeah, that wasn't even a bad pitch. That wasn't a strike, you guys. That was low and outside.
Yeah. Off speed. Still just found a piece and it's just a good piece of hitting. That's all you can do with it. I mean, what else you do with it?
Discofani is still immensely better than the last time I saw him. 54 total pitches here in the third inning. That's something that's probably a concern for the Giants right now, though. 9 times out of 10, we would lose.
Oh, yeah.
And they win. Come on, Bryant. Yeah! So Discofani through 3 innings so far, 56 pitches pitched in total. He's given up 2 runs on 4 hits, I think. Something like that. Giants are coming up, bottom of the third. Go ahead, try him again. Oh! Oh! Damn it!
Damn it!
Damn it!
Hit the weight room!
Connor Joe, you're supposed to drop that! You're still under contract with us! Smith! It's Alex Smith! Oh my god! Giants fans, we are not Dodger fans. Stop with this nonsense. This is betrayal. This is betrayal.
They're doing the wave.
They're doing the wave. This is betrayal. We're not LA.
Watch him just like strike out 1, 2, 3. Just like.
Yeah! I've never seen Tommy La Stella.
He's been hitting good recently. Wasn't he?
I'm so happy. Come on, La Stella!
Nice. Hey, don't hit my boy.
Hey, he just came off of injured reserve. You put him on there, we're going to have a problem.
We'll put you on injury reserve.
Come on, La Stella, get a base hit.
Is this the one that I liked? No.
Yep.
Oh.
Run it out.
It went foul.
Yeah. Matthew is not looking at me. Baseball's not the most superstitious sport in all of history, because it is.
Bruh, I literally look away and he gets a hit. That's so stupid.
Hey, all I'm going to say is, guys, first of all, there hasn't been much to record, like, at all tonight.
Yeah, except for the beginning.
The game happened within the first three innings, and then after that, nothing's happened.
Yeah.
But heading into the bottom of the eighth inning, Alex Dickinator is hitting next. I cannot wait to see him hit. Fireworks night is happening right after this, so we'll get a couple shots of that. But just want you guys to know, a lot less clips this time around. Not very much has been going on.
Yo, man.
What?
Look at me.
Yeah. Woo! Oh yeah!
Yeah! The Dickinator! Dick!
Oh! Oh!
I look away!
Yes! Oh, Dickinator! I hate you, ground rule double! I hate you!
A stat on the seats, and what are the percentages of the ball? Bad boy! There you go. How often the ball lands
in the magic. Dude, I'm gonna have the worst time editing this video.
Well, at least it's a better game.
Yeah.
Oh my god, dude. Just get out. Just get out.
You're gonna lose anyways. Just strike out. You're not going to the playoffs.
Hi, it's Neil.
I know your team resides in the Rocky Mountains, but you guys have hit rock bottom. Come on, McGee. Come on, McGee! Damn it! Are you fucking serious? You're fucking serious!
I'm gonna slap you, bro!
I literally just said that!
I'm gonna slap you, bro!
Connor, don't! Hey, look at my dad! Look at my dad! Turn around, look at my dad! He said, I told you! He said, I told you! Boo! Oh my god, someone threw the ball back again.
This is the third opposing home run in a row that I have seen
someone throw the ball back. Anyways, so you guys, what I just want to say, this is twice now that this has happened against the Rockies. I was talking about how Drew Pomeranz was having a good game up until, off camera, he gave up a two-run homer. And guess what? I also jokingly said that if Connor Joe hit a two-run homer, I would buy a Giants Connor Joe uniform and burn it. And he hits a two-run homer. I'm not buying a Giants uniform for Connor Joe and burning it because that's just disrespectful, first of all. Second of all, good on him.
Bro, honestly, good on him, bro.
Good on him. I'm honestly happy for the guy. I mean, he is a cancer survivor, and, like, that is something to cherish. Anyways, hopefully the Giants can hold on still. And Trevor Story is now hitting.
Bruh, I swear, we've been saying, and I've been saying, I've never seen Trevor Story do anything.
First time we're seeing Trevor Story hit, ever. Oh, yeah. On the ground.
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah.
Wilmer's got to get there. Wilmer's got the out!
He ain't got no wheels.
You can't do it.
No. Yeah. Let's go. Final pitch, don't you count. Here we go.
It was at this moment that he knew he fucked up.
64,000 strong here at Oracle Park, trying to rally the Giants to a 5-4 win. In the air, it is off the wall. Oh. Fuck. Damn it. Come on, let's go. Fuck. That's just foul. That's just foul. That's foul. Foul ball, Blackman! Get back in the batter's box! That's a foul ball! Oh, shit!
Who do you crank that? Jesus Christ.
Dude, that went in the water.
I know.
From our angle, that looked foul.
I accidentally stopped on the
corner. They're gonna challenge it. Shit! I swear to God, you cannot make this up. Blackman was the one who hit the two-run homer last time we were here and beat us 2-0.
Bruh, he freaking cranked that thing, I'm not gonna lie. That ball was small. Even if it, oh, shit.
Here we go. Call on the field stands, foul ball. Get back in the batter's box. It's not over yet. I just want to say shout out to everybody who is here tonight. Vocal, loud, into it, die hard. No one has even left the building yet. I love it. Let's go, Giants. Let's go, Giants. Let's go, Giants. Shit! Mound visit, mound visit.
Somebody go time, please.
Get out of the dugout and go talk to your pitcher now. Good try, McGee. So, Matthew and I were talking. We both agreed that, like, if it came down to it and the Rockies made it interesting, we wouldn't be upset at all.
Yeah.
I mean, we're both having a lot of fun. I think everybody here is just kind of like, well, you know, you're going to have an off day every once in a while, right?
Yeah.
So, it's okay. But right now, we need one more out. Right now, the Rockies need one more hit. It's the most dramatic baseball we'll ever get in the regular season. One hit changes everything in this game. I cannot wait. I want to thank everybody who is here at the stadium right now. Again, like I said, it has been loud. It has been vocal today. It has been intense. And this crowd has brung it in all facets of the game tonight. Lively crowd. You guys, if you haven't yet, get tickets to Oracle Park right now. Giants are playing their best baseball they have played in years, and the fans are loving it. It's a really fun experience out here. I'm about ready to spend another $100 to come see another game.
Hell yeah.
So, hopefully the Giants can get out of this and win this game. Jose Alvarez is pitching now. We'll see what happens.
That's all we can say is we'll see.
The results are already over for you. My game day prediction was 6-1.
I had no clue. I was expecting something like maybe a 62 game, something like that. That's what I was assuming.
We'll see. Correction, Zach Littell is pitching for the Giants. Here we go.
Ball one. You got two on them.
Let's go.
Come on, baby. Come on, Littell. Come on, Zach. Come on, Zach.
Go.
Come on, baby. Right here, right here. Need you right here.
Let's go!
Hey, that night, that he made it worth it.
Yeah.
That made it worth it. Yes!
Atta boy.
Let's go, baby! That night, then he made it so much more worth it. Honestly, added drama is always good for a game. And today, it was so much more worth it. Fireworks now. Let's go. Giants fucking won this time. Let's go!
Let's go. We win, though.